Chitara FC players arrived at the Kingdom's Palace with an open-top bus parade led by the club president, Deo Kasozi Club CEO Joshua Atugonza. Hoima City Mayor Brian Kaboyo presented the FUFA Big League Trophy to the Bunyoro Kitara Kingdom Premier Andrew Chirunji Biakotaga before heading to Mparo Royal Tombs to pay respect to Ikingura Kabaliga. Jubilant fans who have now embarked on forming a fan circle flooded onto the streets of Hoima to celebrate the club's FUFA Big League Cup. Deo Kasozi, the club president, has noted that they have embarked on registering new players as they prepare for the State Times Uganda Premier League.
Doing a lot of trials to the players who want to join the club. After winning the trophy and promotion into the Uganda Premier League and administration, as you have been seeing it on social media, which is top class, a number of players want to come and play. But this time round, we shall not now just sign any player. We shall have trials. But mainly, the trials will be focusing on the young players who are not tested. If a player like Alan Okela wants to come, we may not try Alan Okela and some other players if they want to come, who are experienced players in the league. But that is what we are going to do. So Chitara is not going to be quiet. Immediately after this program, we are on at Eden service. So tomorrow you will see something else on social media. We are going to remain active as we have been. And you, the media, you will keep covering what.
Chitara FC emerged the winner with 61 points, just a difference of 1 point against Mbarara FC. That was the second with 60 points.